When NaOH and calcium react, calcium hydroxide and sodium ions are formed. The balanced equation is Ca plus 2 NaOH Ca OH 2 plus 2 Na.